Thank you. Hello, I'm Hasan Japarov, co-founder of Paym.es. Right now, at social media, there are millions of products on the sales hashtag. There are lots of people who is trying to start e-commerce business. With existing solutions, they struggle a lot. That's why they prefer social media. They find their customers, they deal with them in the messenger apps. When it comes, close the deal and get payment, the customers have to switch the platform. Then they have to download extra applications, register at different platforms, fill long and boring forms, and still can't get safe purchase experience. This was the problem of yesterday. Today, they have Paym.es, a shopping chatbot which helps them to sell and buy products at social media safely. You can create your product profile, share it, and get payment in the messenger apps. It's smart because we are using artificial intelligence to manage all the process. It's channel independent. You can access with the payment via chats. And while doing all of this, you don't need even download any extra applications. It's already on your phone at your messenger apps. Right now, we are at Facebook Messenger, but depending on the market and needs, we will launch it on WhatsApp, Beep, Telegram, and Line. The global marketplace market is valued about $2.4 trillion, and social commerce is about $45 billion. We are targeting emerging markets, and this market is valued about $20 billion. Of course, when you have huge market opportunity like this, there are some other solutions. Wire transfer, wallet transfers, same problem. You send money, you don't know what you will get. The marketplaces or link-based solutions, downloading new applications, registrations. Just saying hello is enough to use Paym.es. Our personalized shopping chatbot will help you at every step. As we are in the social media, we know our users very well. The interests, location, even the relation. And we turn this information into the marketing opportunity. And while providing all of these opportunities, we just charge 6% commission from every successful transaction. We started our journey by winning Startup Chile program, and then we won the Seed Stars Turkey. At the end of August, with famous bloggers and influencers, we launched our platform. In a short period of time, we managed to reach more than 5,000 users, 350 sellers made more than 1,000 transactions. These all good metrics are possible because an awesome team combination with 5 years marketplace and fintech, 4 years digital and social media advertising, and more than 10 years ERP and advertising network experience. Thank you very much. Now you can also sell or buy products at social media safely.
Thank you, Hasan. Let's move on to the questions.
Yeah. Okay, let me clarify. Are you a payment plugin for existing e-commerce chatbots, or are you a marketplace yourself?
We are actually a payment solution, but we are turning also messenger application into marketplace. So you can add your product and sell it via Facebook Messenger, or you can share it with WhatsApp, or Beep and other local applications.
So this is for private people selling their own stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, you have to clarify that. It wasn't very clear in the beginning.
It's for the people who is selling at Instagram, because now Instagram is turned to the marketplace. They deal with customers at messenger apps, but when it comes to take money, and we are keeping the money until the confirmation of the buyer. So it's also have the marketplace road.
You're like classified via chat, kind of.
You add your very quick example. You find you put your product in the Facebook Messenger at Instagram. Yeah. You find your customer.
Yeah.
You create a product profile via Facebook Messenger and share it with him to buy it.
Okay,
but you can also create it at the marketplace part and wait someone buy it. But it's not our main concentration.
So it's not for enterprise, but it's not for consumers. It's like for prosumers or for influencers and in between.
It's for the sellers at Instagram, and it's in Turkey and in the emerging markets. The volume of the sales at Instagram is more than in the local marketplace.
Understood. Just one more question. So this obviously is a huge market.
Yeah.
Do you looking at what Facebook is doing now with Messenger, in the US with payments integrations, and what Apple is launching soon within iMessage, do you think the platforms will allow a third party to manage this, or do you think that will be part of the infrastructure, so to say?
Yes, actually, we think that this Messenger applications is turning into that. So it's a new app store with several, instead of the apps, there will be chatbots which will help and do the things that now the apps doing. So we believe in that, and we are first mover actually in this, and we want to go as fast as possible.
Speed is, of course, of the essence in e-commerce. So you measure traction. Do you also measure customer happiness? How do you do it, and how happy are they?
Actually, yes, as it's a chatbot, it's very funny part of our platform. So after every sales, our chatbots is contacting the users and asking the several questions to evaluate their experience. And so far, we see that they are very happy with the platform, as it's entertaining
what
as well.
What do you mean? Give me numbers. I don't understand very happy.
It's a ranking from the 0 to 10, and it's like 9.5 around.
So what do you ask from 0 to 10?
How they find it easily, I mean, the user experience, how it was for them, and how long it took for them, and does they satisfied with the experience, and about the security, because we are keeping the money until the confirmation of the product that receive it, and also, would they like to use it again while purchasing, and the same for the seller. So we have two different...
So I'm understanding this to be a P2P, like transfer payments tool. There are a lot of regulations that are different from country to country, and I guess on selling on Instagram, there might be some cross-border transactions as well. So how are you managing and how are you scaling?
So it's changing from the country to country. So we started with Turkey. We also partnered with PayU and Stripe at the backside. The target, for example, for us in the same countries that PayU is existing, and then we are skipping their regulation. But we are using marketplace regulation, and it's easier than the regulation of the payment gateway. So
excellent.
That's why we are using the marketplace backside.
Thank you, Hassan. Thank you very much.